guys, welcome back, and now we are doing the stretching. So now, first, we're going to put our feet together like this. We get our hands up, and we're doing the tabletop. So tabletop, you don't go all the way down, but you go halfway like this. And you're trying to pull your back towards your straight in front of you. So you're kind of trying to push it. You should feel all your back muscle right now. And then in a couple seconds, we'll go down to the legs, all the way down. 3, 2, 1.
Go down to the legs.
Okay, next, we're going to be doing, put our feet about shoulder width apart, and let's go to the center. 3, 2, 1. Next, we're going to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to the right. 3, 2, 1. Now put your feet about a couple inches further. Let's go back to the center again. And if you can, try to put your hands now about as far as back as you can.
Let's do that.
Okay, next, we're going to be going to the left side. Go as far, far as possible. Because you are pretty low down. You're pretty close to be in the splits position. So try to go all the way down. Let's go back to the middle. Now we're going to the right side.
Oh man, you should feel it all under your legs, man.
Now, we're going to the full splits position. Go as far as you can go. I can't really go that far, but just,
if you can beat me in the splits, comment down below, because I can go pretty far. So,
okay, now, let's go to the right side.
I'm getting better at the splits as I get. And, got to your center. Now let's go to the left side. Okay,
so now walk it up super slowly. This doesn't really count as stretching, but we're going to be doing leg lifts now. So with your back leg, you're going to be going up 5 times like this. So I'll count you off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so that's all I have for you today. Thanks so much for watching Breaker Blaker. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. And if you haven't heard about this, if I get 100 subscribers, we're going to have a party, and I'm going to invite all of y'all to it. So, I don't care if you're strangers, but, I mean, we're going to have a good day, and we're going to celebrate, and have a good time. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment down below if you did the whole class, and have a good week with this coronavirus.